as part of a thoracic exam, you also want to look at chest expansion to assess costovertebral motion, see if it's normal. So you want to position a tape measure at the fourth intercostal space, which is midway between the axilla and the nipple line, and ask your patient to breathe out as much as possible. Okay, take a measurement there and breathe in as much as you can. Okay, so normal ribcage expansion is between 1 and 3 inches, or 3 and 7.5 centimeters.